He starts to crash and get hurt. So Speed was Bobby, it was little Chooch and Tim. Chooch is alright, you can always count on him. And Bobby can be cool if he's hanging out here. If he gets too high and goes out, well, that's when things get weird. So we're going to the title house to get something to eat. The food's pretty good at 3 a.m., but this time it was me. We're sitting at the booth to tell you the truth. Bobby's throwing shit around his head to real untruth. And I think it's only moments till the manager calls the cops. Bobby gets all quiet, down in his eggs he drops. He passes on the table, he wakes up and heaves, and there's vomit all over the counter, and he pays the check and leaves. He's almost to the corner, when out comes the waiter. Bobby says, get the fuck off me, man, I was as sick as a liar. Bobby smacks the waiter, blood on his nose. Truth says, hey, with Bobby, man, that's just the way it goes. Well, Bobby feels bad from what I can guess. The next day sends a mock to the Dollar House, UPS. He likes a big fat one. He stretches his legs. He says, oh, man, I gotta learn how to put that chili on my eggs. Yeah, the money always bounce. How will it cool? Then Bobby's gotta go and find himself a fool. I guess you gotta stay. Cause the boxes goes that way. I hope you'll be alright.
Oh. Thank you.